patient, there is a medicine and there is an illness. So a patient has the illness, the patient has not the health. Health is not with the patient. So is the health, is the byproduct of doctor, illness, medicines, patient, or health has nothing to do with all of these people? Nothing to do with it. But when the health which is natural is not there, there is an illness, and due to illness I found a doctor, and then I need a medicine, and then I need to follow all the prescription and everything, isn't it? Then I will be healthy. But a healthy person does not need the doctor. Now see into that. A person who is happy, genuinely happy, generally enjoying. It means that person is healthy. Do they need any doctor? Do they need any
medicine?
So if a person who is suffering, not happy and in fear and all those kind of, you know, will go where? Where that person will go? Health is somewhere else now. A person who is not happy, what he will do, where he will approach? Psychologist? Huh? What else? Psychiatrist? What else? Huh? Finding something like meditation?
Yoga.
Yoga? Is it true?
Yes.
Look into it. A person is not happy, not joyful, having problem psychologically, will find all the alternative. Now that person will try to dance, that person will try to sing, that person will try to do maybe paint, that person will try to do yoga, that person will find something, isn't it? Because it's not happy and suffering. And then all the business of healing will take place. Understood it. And if I am happy, genuinely happy, and I know it, do I need anyone? Do I need someone to tell me that do this? Understood it. Whatever healing, yoga, all we think, wow, the world is so much. It has been said, let's see it. A society where there are so many shops of doctor, is it a healthy society? Now, if in my city, wow, there are so many pharmaceutical shops, there are so many doctors, is it a good thing? Is it a thing of proud, or I can say, my God, city is sick? So if there are so many meditation, healing, these, those happening, what it indicate?
People are sick.
And now society, gong bath happening, candlelight happening, so many healings are happening. What does it indicate? That society is sick. Society, it doesn't mean that I should be proud of, oh my God, I go to gong bath, I go to tantra, I go to healing. Maybe if curiosity is there, it's a different thing. But do you think that we must proud on all these things? It indicates, my God, something is wrong in society, so many healings happening. It means all are sick. And a happy person don't need any therapy. Knowing it, we're going to enter into another chapter. I heard that there was a priest, he was walking by, and he saw a man who was stabbed in the chest. And he felt very, you know, pity, he wanted to help. So he went to the guy and he saw, oh my God, I recognize you. You are the devil and you are stabbed. So I don't want to help you because we want the devil to die. But devil said, take me to the hospital. He said, no. Devil said, without me, you cannot survive. Priest think about 2 minutes and took him to the hospital. Without the devil, how the priest will survive? If there is no bad, how the good will survive? Good will also finish. Then there will be natural as it is. So we must understand that now in our society, I can see, I don't know here, but when we see Facebook, lot of healings going on.
That's the algorithm.
Yeah, this going on, this method, this method, and everybody is claiming to be happy. And what happened, let me tell you really truly, when I go to a something, actually there is a teacher, there are the students, there are tongue happening, it's all has its beauty, but I'm just using the tongue. And I forgot myself for 2 hours. And I feel so good. But now I will go home, I will be the same again. Remember again all those things. So there is no internal change has happened. It is just was forgetting, as I always say, we go to movie for 3 hours, we forgot ourselves, everything is okay. And after movie we realize, okay, all those come back. So, unless a change has not happened inside, there is nothing going to happen with the outside. A person can maybe think spiritual that I am doing so many workshops, these, those, but actually person is sick. I cannot relax in my home, so I need to do all these things. Can you look at it? A person who is able to enjoy the home and relax in home, do you think they need to go? No. So it means all these things. A happy person don't need meditation at all. Happy person is living in meditation. If nothing can destroy your happiness, you don't need any yoga, any meditation, any tantra, any healing, any therapy. None is needed. But there are problems. Please look at with me. There are problems. Is it true? There are problems. Now we look at that. If we look at the whole nature, please pay attention to it. You look at the whole nature, leave the humans aside. Is there is any problem? Leave the human aside, look at the whole world. Is there is any problem?
No.
Problem start with who?
Humans.
And humans have what which create problem?
Mind.
And is mind is real? It's a given. I don't born with it. It's true. Do you see it? So, is the medicine can be real for the mind then? It also has to be placebo. So, all these healing methods and these do, what is this? So, it can work on that which is nothing actually. Does not exist. Can you tell me where is your mind? Can you bring in front of me? If I ask you, close your eyes, please catch your mind and give it to me, can you? What? Where it is? So where the can be the medicine then? If mind cannot be hold on, is medicine can be hold on? Are you seeing it? Understand it. Otherwise, healing, medicines, these, those, is a big business. And everybody can go on there and on and on and on and on. And having no solution at all. Because priest, do you think a doctor sitting in his clinic and praying, may all be healthy, may all be happy? Do you think a doctor will pray this? No. How he will survive? He will pray, may there will be some sick, may there will be some unhealthy, so my business can go on. So imagine a healer can say all will be happy?
No.
He look at how my business will go. Please look at this in a very different way. They are not needed, but they are needed unless. It's okay. Today a lot of dhidhan happening. Too much energy is there. So please understand it that happy person don't need anything as healthy person don't need medicine. But I have to be very, very truthful that if I am suffering, there is a tension going on within me, I need it. Don't say that I don't need. If you see you are tense, you are feeling that, it means you need yoga. If you're happy, full on, you don't need it. You're living yoga. Yoga is a state of mind that which is out of problems. That is yoga. But if not, then I need posture, breathing, all business will come back. Please, that is my responsibility to tell you. Not to keep you, keep doing this, keep doing healing and all those things. No, that will be not really fair to my seat. On the seat, I have to tell you that you don't need any medicine if you are healthy. But if not, that way continue. So now I am talking about medicine. Understood? The various parts of yoga. They are nothing, they are treatments. Look at it like that way. Hatha yoga. Now first yoga is Hatha yoga.